Petter Fuhlin Jr., 21, is competing this weekend alongside his renowned FIA European Touring Car Cup veteran father and series leader, carrying identical name. Driving an older spec seat Leon Cup racer with a DSG gearbox, he contests the race of most under the Fuhlin Race Academy banner. The young Czech had a successful karting career, bagging one national title in the junior Rotax Max Karting Championship, and had been appearing in the popular, though currently defunct, Škoda Octavia Cup. What is it like to compete on the same grid with your father? It's great to compete with my dad, but also very difficult. It's more intense and stressful to carry the exact same name, and I'm not used to spending race weekends with him. Had rarely accompanied me in the past, which made it a lot easier, meaning there was less attention on me, generally, explains young Petter. Even with Fuhlin Sr. fighting for the coveted ETCC trophy, there is still time to support his son on his debut. As the youngster describes, on the other hand, my father quite understands that this is my first time here in ETCC. His presence is more important now that he can assist me wherever possible. Variable track conditions affected the unofficial testing on Thursday. For Petter Fuhlin Jr., it's been the first time inside the seat Leon Cup racer, fitted with a DSG transmission. How does he cope with this circumstances? This car is completely new to me. Yesterday in testing, we tried all conditions, which was very difficult, and I couldn't really learn the car properly. You had to adapt to changing conditions, which prevented me from going full attack. I'm only slowly progressing this way. You need to consider also the cost of the car, avoiding any damage. The changeable weather conditions are a bit more frightening as a result. I didn't compete too much in recent years, and it's been a year since I raced properly. It's a new car that I don't know, it's complicated, but I hope the free practice sessions will be enough to learn. I have a DSG fitted car which is a bit slower. Andreas Pfister has the same spec and I would compare with him. Of course, I'd love to race in front, but that won't be possible with this car, I think. I would enjoy driving in the back, but as long as I don't see blue flags and I can race someone, I will be happy.